Today we are going to be doing the challenge, which is to make I know I keep going off crap. Okay. Now it's time to spin for the living room. It's time to spin for the living room. Well, not spin. Generally for the living room. 8,999. I saw you on okay, that's good. Oh, actually. I still have 460. If I get something real stupid and cheap. Okay, it was 600 and 200. 600, 200. It was 6,200 and 60. No, 36. I can't even get a fridge. Oh my day. Oh, I need wallpaper. Okay, I'm just a real one. What's in my phone? Oh. I guess that's the kitchen done. That is horrifying. Okay. Now Now it's for the bar run. Please don't be sniping my dicks. God. Wow, it's 6,138. So money is 6,138. That is going to be a very expensive. So this is going to be a very expensive. Why? I'm just asking this question. Why does this smallest room get so much? Wait, what? Oh. Maybe not enough money to get that floor. How about to get. No. Oh, that one's not. I guess that's the bathroom. Wait, how much money do I have? 29. Maybe I can like get paint. Dining room now. This. 5,845. Maybe not that expensive. Diamond chest. This expensive diamond chest. Okay. What if I add like a centerpiece? This Christmas centerpiece. Okay, and now wallpaper and flooring. Because I still want to carry this wallpaper into this room. That's where we're gonna. That's gonna be the finishing of that dining room. Here's the hallway. Wishing for not that much. Okay, that might need actually enough. 8,677. That worked. Still not enough. Oh, maybe the floor. This is maybe more than. Oh, never mind. That gets a lot of the money gone. That doesn't. Oh, I need a door for the bathroom. Okay, I don't need to talk about it. Oh, okay, I'm just using the door that I use for me. I don't want to swim. That's not. Maybe some wall decorations. Oh, yeah. Thank you. that. Now we are going to go for the kids' bedroom. Please don't be the expensive one. Okay, that might be a good price. 6,260. have. Okay, that's a lot of money, so I think I can. This time on, never mind, I want to get across. And then a ceiling. Oh, that's cool. But this ceiling. This is what gets me all the time. I don't mind. What's the image? Okay, that's not bad. Just some bugs. Okay. Now the last ever room. The bathroom. Please don't be very cheap. That is very expensive, actually. 8,323. $8,323. bathroom. Okay, get explosive. Rug. Okay. Where's this is an expensive rug. Okay. An expensive rug for the bathroom. This is a very expensive bathroom. The most expensive. This one is expensive sink. Oh wait, this isn't the last room. Because I'll do the outside. What's your most expensive toy? Okay. Cat. This one, and don't keep it like that. And then this one, this one. Okay, that's the bathroom. And now for the final touches, the outdoors. Please. Please be enough for decorating. Yes, 7,000. Okay, 7,032. Okay. First, let me get the fences. Not that expensive fences. I'm being crazy and getting expensive fences. Inside the Oh, so that's inside the lock, but if the counter is inside the lock, down the lock. What is that? Really? Not what I thought. That's what I thought. Shrubs. Thank you. This is a very tree looking. It's very into the living room, which was more expensive stuff. And then you go into the bathroom, more expensive stuff. And then you go into the kitchen, the most not expensive thing, with a counter, a little tiny bin, and an oven. And then you go into the dining room, very expensive dining room. And you go upstairs into a very expensive hallway, into a not very expensive bedroom, kid's bedroom, into expensive adult bedroom, and expensive bathroom. And then you look outside to expensive exterior with loads of trees. So, hope you enjoyed. Have a nice time. Have a nice day. Bye.